As in this example artwork, many shapes in designs are smooth and closed paths. Reform has a special looped mode developed specifically for these paths to ensure typically required results. With the Reform tool enabled, click and dragging on the teardrop shape will produce a change in contour. However, as there are no sharp corners on the underlying path, the sculpt will extend all the way around the path, ensuring the end markers are coincidental. This makes it harder to modify the shape with the Reform tool without ending up with a sharp point that may not be desirable. After undoing that change, Reform's looped mode will be enabled by holding down the Alt or Option key before click and dragging the first offset. Notice the different mouse pointer indicating the mode change. The alternative mode is identified by the use of a single blue-handled offset marker. Initially, this form of reshaping looks and behaves similarly to a conventional offset tool. The beauty of this mode is that you can add more offset markers at any point, whilst, by default, the results remain smooth and without added cusps. Effectively, the Reform tool has become a variable offset tool, which is unique in the industry. Committing to the reshape path is done as normal, by pressing Enter or Return, or using the Apply button in the Reform panel. The length or offset of the special looped mode marker can be changed by click and dragging, or using the numeric value in the panel. It cannot be moved around the underlying path, nor deleted. Having created a normal sculpt reshape, it's possible to switch to the looped mode by double-clicking on either of the end markers. Equally, double-clicking on the special looped mode offset marker switches Reform back to the sculpt mode whilst maintaining any other offset markers. Finally, note that the looped mode produces different results from the constant offset mode. On this path, when holding down both the Shift and Option keys before dragging out the first reshape to create a constant offset sculpt, independent offset markers associated with a sharp corner are connected with a straight line. With the looped mode, this connection is based on the corner type set in the Reform panel.